In mathematics laboratory, all essential items such as set square, compass, models concerning the learning activities in mathematics are kept. It also provides facilities for laboratory work. In this video, I am going to discuss about some equipments of the mathematics laboratory. The first one is concrete materials. It should be provided with concrete materials connected with some simple arithmetical topic, such as beads, stick, pebbles, ball frames, number cards, balances, coins, weights, measuring tapes, apparatus which is used in Montessori method cardboard, chart paper, graphs, etc. A number of mathematical charts should be kept in the mathematics laboratory. Charts can be used to explain certain points which otherwise would be difficult to explain. The teacher encouraged the student to prepare charts on the different topics of percentage, fractions, average, etc. The picture and photographs of various mathematicians are prominently displayed in the mathematics room. It would be much useful if the contributions of these mathematicians are also indicated on such charts. Various mathematical models such as different types of triangles, squares, solid, etc. are stored in a mathematics laboratory. These help in understanding abstract mathematical proof or principles or statements are available in the market. Mathematical principles and procedures are used in other subjects and materials, equipment illustrating the application of mathematics. For example, barometer, hydrometer, pendulum be also kept in mathematics laboratory. Now, calculating machines. These are quite useful in the study of similarity of geometrical figures and are kept in a mathematics laboratory. Making use of these instruments, we can magnify or reduce figures, graphs, maps, etc. Slide rules are quite useful in mathematical calculations. Training in mathematical calculations can be provided by using simple calculating machines. A simple calculating machine resembles a typewriter. Its working is also very simple. Now, surveying instruments. Various instruments used in surveying kept in a mathematics laboratory because surveying is concerned with mathematics, such as angle mirror, which is used for laying out right angles in the field. Plane table, which is used for elementary mapping and surveying. Hypsometer and clinometer. These are simple devices to measure angles of elevation and depression. These can be used to measure heights and distances of objects indirectly. Level, which is an instrument used in finding differences in elevation. Transit, which is an angle measure and a leveling instrument. Projective aids. Various projective aids and projecting devices such as magic lantern, film strip projector, epidoscope, LED projector, etc. should be kept in mathematics laboratory. Thus, the MATLAB provides an opportunity for the students to discover mathematics through doing. The activities help students to visualize, manipulate. Mathematics laboratory is a place to enjoy mathematics through informal exploration. It is a place where anyone can generate problems and struggle to get an answer. Now, try this.